Well, of course, it's obviously sexist. I think, funnily enough, for Catherine, I don't think she's aware of it. I think at that time, I think people just kind of accepted that we hadn't had that second wave. We hadn't had the feminist movement yet. And so it was sort of, we were in the 1940s, you just kind of got on with it, I imagine, I would imagine. And what I like about Catherine is that she is a feminist, and she doesn't know it yet. She just sort of, within that circumstance, sort of ends up being pushed into certain situations where she ends up putting her point down. But and I like that about this film, is that it has a message, but it's very, very underneath, and it doesn't sort of shout about it. It's just there. I think that's stronger than kind of making a big deal out of it.
Yeah, it's the casual sexism that I think was quite attractive in a sense to me, like, because it is of a time, and I think it sort of proves how far we've come. I mean, there's obviously still a lot further to go, but there's a line I remember. I think Phil says, obviously you won't get paid as much as the boys,
and it's just something,
you know, that was standard at that time, but I think, you know, we've got a lot further to come, but yeah, I sort of loved the sort of subtle humour of the time, which we laugh at now, but at the time was a very serious thing, but something that wasn't sort of necessarily talked about as much as it should have been.